Hi, I'm Joe Budden, and I was ranked 24th on Complex.com's top 30 rappers in their 30s list.
My name is Royce da 5'9", and I was ranked number 20 in Complex.com's 30 rappers in their 30s list.
Yeah, what's up? It's your boy Joel Ortiz, and I was not ranked on Complex.com's 30 rappers in their 30s list.
I'm Crooked Eye, and I'm an alcoholic.
24. I mean, like, really, like, what did I do to piss off Complex? Like, did I date them?
It really doesn't matter what they feel. It only matters what I feel. And I feel pretty bad. I feel like I should have been on that list. I feel like those two things could be related.
Was I also unranked on the douchiest bars in New York list? My bars are the douchiest.
I'd like to pitch Complex a list. A list of complaints I have. Like, why do women when all they want to do is be friends?
At least I'm the number one rapper from Detroit. I'm number three. Fuck! It's cool. I tell girls I'm 23 years old anyway.
I'm ranked higher on my grocery list.
It honestly doesn't bother me because I have a really, really good sense of humor. And that fucking list was a really, really, really good joke.
Yo, if they would have made that list 10 years ago, I would have definitely brought some drama up there to that Complex office, man. But then again, I wouldn't have made the list either because I'd have been too young.
I don't drink because of the list, but it definitely doesn't fucking help.
I guess they call me Joe Buttons because this Complex list is pushing my fucking buttons.
They call me Joel Ortiz because when I heard about this list, I was like, you gotta be Joel Ortiz in me, right?
Crooked, I'm annoyed I'm not on the list.
This Complex list is like the worst blowjob ever. They're both head scratchers. And I come 24th.